Here's a new short from an aspiring creator.